Here's a line of logs which will live till last, and this demonstrates that one doesn't need big logs. These smaller ones are well worth retrieving and can be milled to provide fence battens or 1.8 metre posts, but they certainly won't be wasted. Small they may be, but you'll be surprised at what can be extracted as battens. The point is, when doing your log choices, extract some bigger logs where a natural lack of limbs allows you to take a log clear of flaws.